What a lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen them. And Dybala!
And if that's a sign of things to come, he could make himself unplayable here. On some occasions, when star players really mean business, the entertainment value rockets, and we could be in for a treat after such a stunning open.
The contact was crisp and clean. That was just a rocket.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such aplomb.
Barcelona trail at this early stage. How will they respond? Good challenge, he just stood firm. Now it's Christian, shoots! Oh, that's a fine save!
The keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort.
He's not played the ball, that's a foul. Defending of the desperate variety. That has put a stop to that. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Dybala
has been fouled. Dybala! There has been just the early goal here, and it's 1-0. Griezmann proving impossible to wrestle off the ball. It's Griezmann! And that's caused a worry or two.
Griezmann usually is so good from that range, he didn't quite connect as he can though.
Neves, Emerson, Zayek, Ruben Neves, and here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo! Somehow it stayed out. Loses his balance and loses the ball. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Ball, who's going to get that? Cut out in the nick of time. Shot a goal! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
And it's Messi. Ruben Neves. Juventus are in control here on the brink of half-time. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, that is rather wayward.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Certainly caught it well enough, but that was never really going to trouble the keeper. Longley drives it forward. Jordi Alba. Emerson. Nicely measured pass. He's got away. Has a goal! And for a moment, time stood still. Really got in the face of his opponent to set it up. It's great grafting. And they've been caught out here. It could be... Oh, shooting chance! They've scored! Two to the good! They have breathing space!
Oh, high-quality goal. Lovely first touch. Sumptuous second.
First half is done. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position. So why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Juventus ahead 2-0, and they are looking good. We go once more. A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress.
Thiago Silva
battles to win it back.
Thiago Silva with the crossfield ball.
He's put it on the right now. What's on?
Longley.
Ruben Neves. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Jordi Alba. Now it's Griezmann. He's made sure that that won't get through. Got through to him, gets the better of his man, shoots, and more, and more, and more, and they are cruising away. He was urged to shoot, and he duly delivered.
Look, the goal was well manufactured, but the striker probably can't believe he's been given that much space in the penalty area, and he wasn't going to miss.
Reply. This is becoming a stroll. Griezmann. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
And it's Ziyech.
Ziyech. It is a landslide.
Juventus are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Juventus tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to...
Cristiano Ronaldo! Pjanic. Dybala. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! It's a goal! This is as ruthless as it gets.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, ways off.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Oh, this has been an immense contribution from one player. He's been just about unplayable. The irresistible force today.
Juventus totally rampant here.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Belts one! And that's past the post.
Paulo Dybala put absolutely everything he had into that. Maybe better luck next time.
Pjanic. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Dybala! He scored! A contest no more. It is nothing short of utter humiliation.
Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of goal. What a display. What a player. Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! And again, they pile on the misery.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
Four in the game. He is the man.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Hoists it forward. Now the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Thiago Silva. Kyle Walker. Jimenez. And that's that. And a great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures. Only one team in it. So Jim, how do you reflect?